You know, it was 20 years ago this month that we did the very first edition of TV Maitre D from Luciano's. What a fabulous restaurant in Wrentham. And that was 258 editions ago. And to this day, it is always a pleasure to talk with my friend Luciano Canova about his award-winning Torre Restaurant Group.
Number one, Joe, we're still here. That's the most important thing. And number two is we really and truly, over the years, we created this great foundation that the people, in, you know, they keep coming back, enjoy. We always have something new in our places. And it's not just about me. It's about all my employees that work for me for more than 20, 25 years. You know, those are like my partner. They're there. They're doing a great job. They care. We have a wonderful repeat customer. They're coming back and do a lot of traveling in Italy, you know, and I pick up, you know, the place that I know in Tuscany or way up the Dolomites that, you know, that I like to go to eat and refresh my culinary experience. And I spend a lot of time, you know, talking to the local people. I go to the farm, you know, where they are shepherded and all by the fresh cheeses. Still come back to my roots every time I go back to Italy. I take the best recipe I can find, and then I tweak it up a little bit my way, and I bring it to my kitchen, and you know, I am not the judge. My guests, they are the judge. This is our life, and that's what we do. You're going to love my food. Ciao.
For complete info on all of his stylish restaurants and pizzerias in Rhode Island and Massachusetts, visit torrerestaurantgroup.com. For the Roadshow, I'm TV Maitre D. Joe Zito with this week's Quick Bite.